With so many uses, kelp is a very important plant in Minecraft. I'm going to show you everything you need to know about kelp. Kelp can be found in the oceans. Not any ocean, but most of them except for frozen, deep frozen, and warm. You can find it near seagrass, and it can be growing on pretty much any surface underwater. It's very easy to break kelp. You just hit it, and as you can see, all of them go floating up to the surface. You can also place kelp down on top of an existing kelp and go all the way up to the top. So as you can see, it does not extend beyond the surface. However, there is an interesting use here. You see, you can place a block on top and you can start building out in the ocean. This is a very, very nice way of being able to build a base out in the ocean. If you're not near the ocean, it is possible to buy kelp from a wandering trader for 3 emeralds. That's not a very good trade. Kelp grows in an interesting way. So it can have a maximum age of 25. So if the age is 0 when it is planted, it can grow up to 26 blocks tall. Now keep in mind that you can also use bone meal to force it to grow. As you can see, like this, you can do it anywhere on the kelp itself, but it will not go beyond the surface of the water. When the kelp is planted, it is assigned a random age number between 0 and 24. So it will only grow as tall as the number will allow it to reach 25. So if it's given an age of 24, it'll only grow one more block. However, once you break this, the blocks below, or the kelp block below, is assigned a new age, randomly, again, between 0 and 24. In Java Edition only, if you use the shears in the top block of kelp, like this, you set the age to 25, which means that it cannot grow any longer. Kelp can be placed in source blocks of water, on pretty much any surface underwater, but it cannot be placed in moving water, at least horizontally moving. If it is vertical though, it can be placed. So you can do this, and what you end up getting right through here, all of these become source blocks, which is very, very useful if you're making a bubble elevator. You can cook kelp. So if you place kelp in a furnace, what you will get is dried kelp. Dried kelp has its own uses. Dried kelp can be eaten. So one only gives you one hunger point. V2, you can see it does fill up one of those little drumsticks on the lower right there. Dried kelp can be crafted into one thing only, and that is dried kelp block. This itself has its own uses. In addition to being decorative blocks, like I think this could be great for green walls or ceilings or roofs or something like that, or other things if you want, it is also a fuel that can be used in any of the different furnaces. I'll take the coal out of here. Can place this in here, and what we can do is add, let's see, how about some raw chicken? One dried kelp block can cook 20 items, or smelt 20 items. You can break kelp blocks with any item, even your fists, but hoes are the fastest, as you can see. You can compost all 3 of these items in a composter, as you can see. Expert level butchers will buy 10 dried kelp blocks for 1 emerald. Kelp can also be farmed with automated kelp farms, similar to bamboo and sugarcane farms. But to find out more about flora in Minecraft, check out the playlist on the right. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.